He's a teacher. Very importantly, he's a football coach. Okay? And he's a Golden Eagle. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the First Lady of Southern Miss Football, Michelle Hobson. Please come up, Michelle. His beautiful daughters, Hyde and Hannah, and your new head football coach, Jay Hobson.
It's an opportunity of a lifetime and a dream job for me. I'm home, and certainly words could ever express my gratitude.
One thing Bill talked about, and I'm remiss if I didn't first say how much I appreciate Dr. Rankins and Derek Horn and those guys for the opportunity they awarded me at Alcorn State University. And he talked about the rebuild that we had at Alcorn. And there's a man in the second row here to your left. It's a huge credit to that rebuild. And I say that in all honesty. You know, a lot, the standing ovation right now doesn't belong to me. It should belong to Coach Bowden. He's an honor. You taught me so much. And I'll never be able to repay you, not only for the things on the field, but the off-the-field lessons that you gave to me. And it was an integral part of everything I did at Alcorn and who I am as a football coach. So again, I love you and I appreciate everything. You know, the journey was long and hard, but to get back here was always my dream. I grew up in Mississippi. I'm from here. I remember the Bobby Collins days. Few of the BW days, not too many. I remember the Bobby Collins days. I remember Coach Carmody. I remember Curly Holman. And certainly I remember Coach Bauer. I want to do what I can do to make sure we enjoy that longevity of success that we've had. Southern Miss, as Bill talked about, was always the winner. You know, the other programs in the state and around, we'd always been two or three seasons and inconsistent. Southern Miss was a consistent winner. And that's my vision for the program. We want to be consistent winners.